Across New Mexico, NMSU's Department of Criminal Justice is raising awareness about violence and abuse through an exhibit called the Clothesline Project. The exhibit displays colorful t-shirts with powerful messages and illustrations created by survivors and friends and families of victims of violence and abuse. It's going to be open Thursday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. in the third floor at Corbett Center. The exhibit is free and open to the community.